good evening. This is Liyana here, sharing with you the one significant learning for today. And today I am super duper happy, not just because it's a TGIF, but it is also something that happens today from what I have been hustling in, and it is bringing me so much happiness. Syukur Alhamdulillah, I'm so super duper grateful. So today, we decided to actually work in the office and make sure that all things are done so that our weekends will be, you know, like, foof, fuss-free, and we are happy to actually get along with what we plan to do and have fun. So, the significant learning for today is that make life extremely easy for others so that you will be in for a surprise. No, don't do it because you think that you will get surprised, but do it just sincerely. Hello, Wendy Harris-Jones. Oh, good morning. This is my friend all the way from the other continent of the world. Hi, from Singapore. It's nighttime here. Okay, so the significant learning is make life extremely easy for others and you will be in for a surprise. I learned it today because I have, all this while, I do not go the extra mile in doing something to get something in return. And I don't hold any expectations. But today, I went the extra mile to deliver something and I was surprised with what I got back in return. So that it is, make life extremely easy for others and you'll be in for a surprise. So that's the significant learning for today. TGIF, have a wonderful, happy weekend to all of you. Hope you enjoy it with your loved ones. This is Liyana signing off. If you're watching the replay, do give me a thumbs up and the hearts. I appreciate all of you for that. And for those of you watching it live, again, I'm giving a shout out to Wendy Harris-Jones. Thank you so much for joining. Ayagal, and Lydia, I'm signing. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you in the next video tomorrow. Thanks. Bye.